Reading 1. What lives in a tree?
A nest with eggs sits high in this tree. Twigs, twigs, and trunks make up nest. Mother bird will wait till her chicks grow in the eggs. Small chicks will pop holes and crack the shells. Their mother will feed a meal their chicks can eat.
A spider spins a sticky web high in a oak tree. When it has finished, it will have a web for an insect. An insect will fly by and get stuck in the web. Then a spider palm can have a fine meal to eat.
Some squirrels roam around and make holes in trees. They hunt and find nuts that lie on the ground. They crack nuts with sharp teeth. This squirrel nibbles on a tasty snack he found. He eats his nut on a leaf pile.
Squirrel jump from homes in Greece and try to find a lot of nuts. They dig in leaf piles to find nuts. They find lots and lots of nuts and pile them up at home. They keep the nuts at home to eat when it is cold outside.
We don't live in trees, but trees provide things we need to live. We get food such as nuts and berries from trees. Books that kids read are made from trees. A tree gave us this book. Trees help give us air. Trees help us get the clean air we need to breathe. And trees can help us make the homes we go to each night.